Thank you, DJ. Before we induct the latest member of the Hall of Fame into the Hall of Fame,
when you have a chance, take a walk down the outer concourse behind Section 5 to take a look at the newly revised Hall of Fame flag area. We'd like to thank Jones Trophy and plaque, Peoria Riverman, and the Riverman Captain's Booster Club for making the updated display possible. David Indian, Dennis Sear. Jim O'Rourke, Kelly Hyatt, who will be assisting tonight. We have Kelly Hyatt fans, so that's good. Let me recognize the owner of Peoria Riverman when our inductee was a member of Peoria Riverman, Drew Flower and Ann Griffin. Before I introduce the inductee and his family, let me remind you that he came here as a player coach in 1999-2000, the championship year. He had 56 points. 64 games. He scored another 13 points in 17 games in the championship playoffs. He then became the coach of Peoria Riverman for the next 5 seasons. During that period of time, he accrued 233 victories, the most in Peoria Riverman history.
Appreciate all your help on the road and stuff. Great to have everybody here. But the number one guy who's excited to think of him as Lou Groot and Groot and the more you are, you're a good jack, but you are being successful helping get this. Thank you.
Because they haven't been out front shot.